given, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed. I hear a lot of people talking like they politicians and choose to be an accountant because it's safe in the business.
All right. So guys, I'm back with another video. Long time no see. Once again, because I've not uploaded in a long time, as I usually do sometimes. It's been a couple months, and I'm sorry about that. I don't know. I do apologize for that, guys. You know, I do love making YouTube videos, but, you know, sometimes you just can't do what you want to do sometimes, you know. Now I'm trying to get back into it. As you can see, I'm trying to make a video now. Just the past few months, I've just been going through a lot in terms of just like school and things in the background. So I just really can't like handle all those things together. And then sometimes I would want to make a video, but the content probably wouldn't have been that good in the first place. So I decided to not make it at all. But I'm here again today trying to make some more videos for you guys. I will be making a couple of vlogs in the next couple weeks because things are coming up. So if you guys do want to see those videos, just comment down below. Any other video ideas that you have for me, if you want to, you know, what you want to see. But for today's video, we will be doing a Q&A. As I've said for the past 2 weeks, I was thinking of doing a Q&A. So people send me in questions from Snapchat or Instagram or just in person. Just tell me a question, I'll probably answer in the video. So most of the questions for this video will be coming from Instagram, and I have like 2 or 3 from Snapchat. And I will be putting those ads and like profile things on the screen, or I'll put in the description. Either way, just like hope you guys enjoy the video, and let's get into it. Alright, so our first question is from IamTheAnklebreaker24. And his question is, why aren't we leagued? And so, I do know who this is. This is a really good friend of mine, DA. Really good at basketball, as why he's asking this question. And he's basically asking, like, why aren't we in the league? Why aren't we getting noticed by basketball people, scouts, or whatever? Personally, me, I'm not really trying to go for that. Next year, as a senior, hoping to make varsity. I mean, if I get any type of offer, which is a low chance, I know where I stand as basketball at the moment. But, I mean, I'm going to try to go as far as I can with basketball. I'm not trying to make the league at the moment. It's just one step at a time. But right now, I'm not really in the position to get in the league. So, I don't know. For you, I mean, you get in your type of offers, you still grinding every day. So I don't know why we aren't leagued yet. Just the opportunity to find people, gotta be looking out for us, just exposure wise. Either way, all I can say to you is just to keep grinding, see how far you go, and just be content with that, basically. Alright, next question is from is_lil_will. And his question is, what's some tips on shooting and on playing basketball, basically? Personally, for shooting, I'll start with that first. For shooting, actually, no, let me start with playing basketball first. Playing basketball, it's just really a drive that you just have to have, a mentality you have to have. To just go out there and give 100%, even if you're not, like, completely good at everything. Kind of try out some new moves, like what things they practice, try them in games. Some people, they have all these moves in the bag that they never show out in the game because they're like, oh, I don't need them. But, you know, if you never practice them, you never know if that could be like your signature thing, you know. So, in terms of just playing, just be confident in what you do. Know your limits, but just be confident in everything you do. And then just go out there 100%. And then for shooting, me personally, I've been streaky when it comes to shooting. You know, a couple months in, I'll be really good at shooting. I'll have a good shooting stroke, but then next couple months, I'll be like flat. You know, my shots, like shots going off, I'm starting to airball. And that just happens because, you know, I get a little rusty, and that's because I'm not putting enough shots in. If you don't put enough shots in, you don't get the repetition, you know, it doesn't feel the same when you're shooting. So, tips on shooting, I'll just keep saying, find what your shot is, try to make it consistent, and a repetition, always shooting around, will help you get the shot, the sharp shooting shot that you want. All right, hold up, my bad. All right, so our next question is from It's with 3 S's underscore GJ, and her question is, why are you fake? Now, that is an interesting question because I personally think I'm not fake, or I really try not to be fake, because there's been people that have been fake to me, and that's not really something that you want to be towards you, so I try not to portray that to someone else. And as I say, like, in, it's one of my, you know, the golden rule, like, Matthew 7:12, it says, do unto others as you would have them do to you, you know, basically. You don't want someone to be fake towards you, so you shouldn't be fake towards them. I don't know why you say that I'm fake. If you guys think that I'm fake in some type of way, I mean, tell me in the comments, or preferably just DM me on Snapchat or Instagram. Sometime I've been fake in some type of way towards you, and hopefully I can explain myself a little bit or kind of resolve the situation, try to see if I can fix things up with you. But either way, if I'm fake, I'm sorry. I don't know what I'm apologizing for, because I don't think I'm fake personally, but I guess that's... Alright, so next question. Sorry if I'm sounding like a bit, you know, sick, because I kind of am sick. It's just allergies. The season is just really bad right now. But next question is from Snapchat, and it is a good friend of mine, Mimi. And she says, when will you collaborate with me? Now, Mimi, she has a YouTube channel. Her YouTube channel is Mimi Paul. I'm pretty sure that's what it is still. I'll put her YouTube channel in the comments and the description if I can. Or I'll just put it up like around this area somewhere that you guys can subscribe to it. Because she does make really funny videos. She has uploaded in a while, like I have. But, you know, she's having a lot of complications herself too. So, I don't know when we'll collaborate. I mean, you're about to graduate. So, hopefully by the end of the year we can make a video. That would be cool. All right, another question from Instagram is from Queen Chloe, and she says, when did you start playing basketball? Now, the first time I played basketball was back in 6th or 7th grade. It was a interesting time back then. I was not good at basketball. To be honest with you, I really wasn't that good at basketball. When I first started out, I was boo-boo at basketball. First time, it was like, I went over there with my friends. It was the first time I ever went to a basketball court, ever. And at the time, I didn't really have much knowledge about basketball either. But when I went up there, we played some 2v2, I think, or something like that. And back then, I was like wearing, like, I think I wore a polo shirt and see these jean shorts that were kind of ripped. Not like the ripped shorts that girls wear, because that's kind of sus. But basically, that happened. I was buns. I used to be shooting like this, like some type of, like the frog swimming position type of thing. And I think that's how everybody starts out, but that's how I did. That's how I started out. And since then, I kind of started growing into loving basketball, because I had some friends that made me enjoy it, and then they had their goals of basketball, and then that made me want to have those sort of like same goals. And I just related with it a lot. Like, it just became a stress reliever of mine, and so that's why I just kept playing basketball. That's why I asked other people to play basketball, because so they can try to find their peace in basketball as well. I think it's a wonderful sport, and I suggest everyone to at least try a knack at it. It doesn't have to be your all-time, like, thing that you want to do forever, but you don't have to be in love with it like I fell in love with it. But It's a great sport. It would be amazing if you tried it. So, yeah. All right. And so the last question for our Q&A today. And once again, if you guys did enjoy this Q&A, I will try to make more of them. If you guys, you know, like this video, comment down below if you do like these type of videos, these Q&As, and I'll try to come out with them more often. And probably during the summer, I'll probably be maybe every other week or every week I'll be doing a Q&A. If you guys, you know, comment down below questions and such like that. And you can still DM me on Instagram. There's questions as well. But our final question is from Master Romaine 68, really good friend of mine. His question is, basically, what is your favorite Juice WRLD song? And this is a question that you always ask me, some other people have asked me, but oh gosh, I lost my voice for a second. But Juice WRLD, people always wonder why I love this man so much, but personally, it's just like, I just kind of connect with Juice WRLD on, like his music just kind of speaks to me in a different way, and that's what he tries to portray in his music. He tries to kind of connect to like the youth or just people in general on their emotions. People are like, oh, he's bad because of the whole drug influence thing, but he says in his music, even like when he explains these things, he's not trying to say like do drugs. He's kind of saying like the side effects of these things and what the consequences of it like bringing to you, and like try not to do them. Like he says in interviews all the time, like try not to do them, because he personally quit them. But so I'm kind of going off topic a little bit, but my favorite Juice WRLD song, it's kind of hard to decide. The first one I ever listened to from Juice WRLD was Lucid Dreams. Before that, I didn't know anything about Juice WRLD at all. Lucid Dreams just went so hard, but since then, I've expanded my knowledge on Juice WRLD's music. Goodbye and Good Riddance, amazing album. World on Drugs, Future Needs Some Help. I don't know why Future did that to himself. I don't know. Okay, other things like his unreleased music, that's like where the main like heat is. And then this video at the time that I'm making it is like after like 2 weeks of him releasing his album, Death Race for Love. If you haven't heard that already, go check it out, Death Race for Love. The album's amazing. I really can't decide on which one is my favorite, because it varies from like how I'm feeling. Maybe that week I'll have this one song in my head all the time, I'll be singing like a couple lyrics from it. Like I memorize like a lot of his songs because I just listen to his music so much. I don't know, to be honest, what my favorite song is. I can give you my like one of my top songs from like each type of like genre, like Goodbye and Good Riddance, I'll give you my top song. His unreleased music, What on Drugs, and then Death Race for Love. I know that won't answer your like question to the best of like your abilities, but I just really can't decide, because I just like it's whatever vibe I'm feeling at the moment that I can really choose what song is my favorite.
I'm not sure. I don't know if it's because my heart hurts or if I'm insecure. Baby, you're not her. My last girl had me so.
She get it real and real. Came up on a couple of million. I invested in some buildings. Look at my money and triple. She get it real and real.
Been on my grind, yeah. Had her in the past, but I will not rewind, huh? I will not rewind, huh? I will leave her there, huh?
I get a house with a mud in a pavilion. Walk into your building. Nigga, I'm a villain. Feel like Dragon Ball, bitch. I'm Goku when you Krillin.
Alright, so I hope you are satisfied with my answers, Romaine. I don't know. You comment down below your personal favorite, like, Juice WRLD song, or anyone, just comment down your favorite Juice WRLD song, or any artist, just comment down below. I might start listening to that artist, I might start going to go insane for that artist, but I don't know. That's best I could do. If you guys did enjoy the video, though, leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more videos like this. I'll be trying my best to be coming on more, with more videos. I'm going on Bell's tour again soon, so I'll be doing a couple vlogs on that. And then after that, I think I have some other video ideas. But also comment down below some ideas that you might have. Challenges, basketball videos. And I'll try my best to come out with those. Well then, until next time, peace. So, until next time, peace. Until next time, peace. I don't know, I'll work. Well, but like, that outro was buns, my God. I'm hungry. Shit.
Bye, guys.